If you've successfully connected your station to the internet, and for some reason are always seeing the incorrect time, or are not seeing any NWS updates, you'll want to check and make sure you have the station's display information set correctly in the Crosse View app. This information will include your time zone, zip code, and an important opt-out checkbox that, if checked, will not allow these services to work. In this video, we will show you where to access this information and how to adjust these settings. Let's get started. To access your station's display information, first enter the main menu and select the Devices tab. Here you'll see a list of all the devices you're receiving data from. Within this list, locate your station's device tab. If you are the owner of the station, you will also see a blue info icon next to its device name. Press this icon. Here you'll see the current settings for your time zone, zip code, and opt-out option for these extra time and weather services. You will obviously want to make sure these first two are entered correctly to receive accurate data, but making sure this opt-out checkbox is unchecked will be the biggest factor in whether or not you'll be able to receive this extra information. When checked, these services will not be allowed to work. Now, should you have this box unchecked, and you're still not seeing NWS updates on your weather station using your current zip code, we recommend trying a nearby option, as the NWS does not support specific data for every zip code. This is especially common around large cities, which will typically pull data from the zip code containing their nearest airport. If you've made changes to any of these settings, we recommend power cycling your station. To do this, first start by removing its power cord and batteries, then press any of its buttons at least 25 times, and wait at least a minute before powering it back on. After this time, reinstall the power cord. At this point, your station should reconnect automatically, with the selected changes reflected. We also wanted to mention that though these are the most common solutions to these problems, there could be times where your weather station will show error messages like no NWS server or no NIST server. And because these services are controlled by the NWS and NIST themselves, there is unfortunately not much we can do on our end to fix this interruption. If your station is connected to the internet and you have the opt-out checkbox unchecked, these services should reconnect automatically once their servers are back online. The only time a reset may be needed when seeing the no NIST server error message will be for daylight savings time updates. You can find a link to a video covering this topic here or in the description below. We hope this video helped you to better understand how modifying your time zone and zip code settings in the Crosse View app can help improve the information seen on your in-home weather station. But if you should have further questions or issues with any of the topics covered in this video, please just let us know in the YouTube comments section below. We are here to help you. In the meantime, don't forget to hit the subscribe button at the end of this video to receive all of our latest content and further video instruction. Thanks again for choosing Crosse Technology.